How to transfer your Facebook account to a new phone number. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and I'm here to guide you on how to transfer your Facebook account to a new number. Watch the video till the end and without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. Open the Facebook app on your device. Make sure to log in and sign in to your account. Tap three line icon at top right to access menu section. Scroll down, tap setting and privacy and select settings. Now choose see more in account center. Scroll down and choose personal details, contact info. There at the bottom of the screen you will find add a new contact. Here you will need to choose add mobile number. Now simply you have to enter your new mobile number and you have to choose your account for this number. Once you enter the number, tap the next button. And a code has been sent to our email address. Simply check that and enter the code to verify it. You can also try another way by sending a code to email or WhatsApp and tap the continue button. You can easily tap on the continue button and verify it. And then you can easily transfer your Facebook account to a new number. You can also delete your old number by tapping on your old number and then select delete number. You have to re-enter your password if prompted. So that's all for today. Hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.